sisters, who are Hebrew Israelites that have been infiltrated by Satan agents, because it's a pattern here, my people. You see, Yahuwah's enemies are very clever and very deceitful. They come in many different shapes, sizes, forms, and colors. They can be your family member, your friend, the person whom you fellowship in church, slash camp, slash synagogue. They can be anybody who you work with. They are everywhere. Their signs and symbols are everywhere throughout the whole world. This is how they communicate with one another. This is their language. And this is how they identify one another. You see, my people, only the children of Yahuwah are in the darkness, who do not understand their symbol and language. In other words, we've been kept in the dark. See, they know who they worship and who they serve. But we follow these agents that has infiltrated us, and thinking that we are serving Yahuwah and following Yahushua HaMashiach, who is the son of Yahuwah. We think we're following the Most High and his son, but we are being deceived to follow Satan. This is how clever they are, my people.